Lord Brother. At long last you are returned.
And my promised consort, Radahn.